Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing well. So this is my April favorites video, which means that I will take you through all my favorite items that I have been loving and using a lot in the month of April. So let's get started with this video. So I'm sure you will not be surprised after I show you my first favorite item, and it's the Maybelline's Baby Skin Pore Eraser Primer. Hands down, I have been using this in all my makeup tutorials and I have been raving about this product a lot lately, and I've been using this daily. So it's a silicone based primer and it's really soft and gentle on the skin, and when I apply this, I feel that the foundation application is really easy after using this primer. The foundation blends in so easily and it's so easy to glide on it. So it's an exact dupe of the Benefits Professional Primer. I know I've already said this like 100 times in my previous videos, but that's the fact and it's definitely a must try. So the next item is the Pimple Clear White Multi-Action Facial Wash by Pond's. So I used to use this face wash long time back and then I stopped using it. So this is the third time I've again started using this face wash. And also this is more recommended for oily skin types, and since I have dry skin, but it works great on my skin. I like to use this face wash after my workout sessions. It really helps in removing the excess oil and dirt from my face, and it helps in clearing out all the sweat, and it gives my face a really nice glow and brightens my skin. So it's a great face wash and I've been using this every time I come back to my house after my workout session. The next item is the Tarte's Lights Camera Flashes Mascara. I can't stop raving about this product. I have been using this for all my special occasions and the parties that I go to. It helps in really creating a good amount of volume onto my lashes, giving them a really full look and giving an illusion that I'm wearing a pair of false eyelashes. I think wearing a pair of false eyelashes is a really tedious task for me, and I just don't like wearing falsies. So for all the people who like to keep it natural, this is the thing for you. So what I like to do is I like to wedge the wand at the base of the lashes and then pull it out on a zigzag motion. That way you can just reach up to each and every lash and it gives a really nice full look. So lately I've been using this eyeshadow palette by Makeup Revolution a lot. This is in the shade Dia de los Muertos, and this has 12 shimmer shades. These are all other shimmer shades that it has, and it has 6 matte shades. So the eyeshadows are really pigmented, they're very soft and they're easy to put on the eyelids, and I am able to create so many different makeup looks with this single eyeshadow palette. I need nothing else. Basically, this eyeshadow palette is such a nice palette. It has some lovely colors. These shimmer shades are also really nice, and the matte ones, especially these 2-3 shades, I use them to just to do a transition onto my eyelids. So except this yellow shade, all the other shades are like really nice, and I've used each and every shade except this one. It comes with this double-sided applicator, so that's also another good thing. And yeah, so that's it. I've been using this a lot lately. Next, I've been using this gel eyeliner by Color Essence a lot lately. This is how it looks like. So this one is extremely pigmented. It's the blackest of black, and I'm able to create my wing liners with the help of this gel eyeliner really easily, and it's smudge proof. And this one comes with this little applicator as well, so you need not buy another separate eyeliner brush. So yeah, you're sorted. I have found my perfect summer nail color, and it's by the brand Color Bar, which is in the shade 44. It's a vibrant pink color which is really in for the season, and it has peach undertones to it. And the best part about this nail polish is that one single coat is more than opaque. You don't need to apply another coat of it, and it does not leave any yellow tinges or any yellow shades onto my nail once I remove it. So it's a perfect color for the summer season. So this eyebrow pencil, this belongs to a Korean brand called Elle. It's a dual-sided eyebrow pencil which has one end has the eyebrow finer. It's a medium brown shade and it's perfect for my eyebrows, and it's really convenient for me to just shape and define my eyebrows with this pencil. And on the other hand, it has a spoolie, so I can just give this a really nice brush and I'm good to go. It's really affordable and it's a really nice and convenient travel-friendly eyebrow pencil, and it works great. The next item is the Johnson's Baby Oil. Now I love this baby. I have been using this as a makeup remover on a daily basis. So this effortlessly gets rid of all the eye makeup and removes my facial makeup in no time, and it smoothens my skin at the same time. So this is the best makeup remover that I've ever used. Even coconut oil has this particular kind of smell that it has. Sometimes it's really disturbing. While this one is odorless, even better. The next item in my favorites list is this Plum Eyeshadow by the Revlon Colorstay range. It has a smooth powdery texture and the color payoff is not bad actually. I'm wearing this on my eyelids right now. I've been using this a lot lately and I like to apply this with the help of my ring finger all over my eyelids and then smoke it out with a darker brown or a darkish, like a black shade maybe. The shade of this eyeshadow is buildable, so I like to apply this shade onto my eyelids twice or thrice to get the appropriate kind of a color payoff that I'm looking for. So it's really affordable and I have been using this a lot. The next item that I've been using on a daily basis is obviously a sunscreen, and this one is by Lotus. It's one of their Safe Sun Matte Look Daily Sunblock. Now this one comes with SPF 40, which I think is great. So this prevents me from all this sun damage that my skin can cause and the suntan as well. And plus, I think another thing that I like about this sunscreen is that this sunscreen is a little peachy in color. It has a little color tinge to it. So I like to mix it with my foundation and then I apply it onto my face 30 minutes before I leave the house. So why I like this is that this does not leave any white residue onto my face. So another thing that I like about this sunscreen is that this is matte in texture, so it does not create any extra oiliness onto my face. The last item in my favorite list is this lavender essential oil by the brand Soulflower. Now what I have recently started doing is I've started a new habit on a daily basis. What I like to do is I like to apply this lavender oil, just a little tiny drop, and massage it onto the temple area before I sleep, and I massage this for a good 3 to 4 minutes and then I hit off the bed. So basically lavender oil is to calm the skin and set your mood and relax your mind, and just, you know, in a general basis it's really relaxing. So yeah, I have been daily massaging my temple area with the lavender essential oil and I get a really peaceful sleep. So that's it for this video. I really hope you liked watching this video, and if you enjoyed it, then don't forget to give me a big thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel and comment below telling me your current favorites that have been there. So I would love to know about them, and also just connect with me on my social media platforms. All the links will be in the information box below. So just have a look and connect with me on all my social media platforms, and also have a look on my blog page. It's called arushijainblog.com. So I do a lot of product reviews and skincare related blog posts and a lot of other fashion blog posts as well. So you can have a look at the same. So just come and say hi. That's it for this video. I will see you in my next video. Till then, bye.